So today's video, we're gonna go Chick-fil-A
wearing a Five Guys shirt
selling McDonald's. I don't know how this is gonna turn out, but I do know one thing. I have a special person that you guys haven't seen in a long time in the vlogs. He decided to pop out for today's video.
Yo.
Yeah. Me and Logan are about to go to Chick-fil-A and sell McDonald's McChickens. Wait, what is it? McNuggets?
McChicken. No, McCheeseburger. Nah, just cheeseburger.
Oh, I see. I mean, McDonald's, me personally, I would not eat, you know? But Chick-fil-A doesn't like McDonald's, so. Same thing.
How much does a cheeseburger cost?
Cool, I don't...
Can I get 10 cheeseburgers?
What's this? 10 of them for real?
Yeah.
Like 5 or 6.
Can we also get a bunch of fries too?
How many fries?
Like 10?
10.
Yo, one time in New York, I tried to give this homeless guy an order for McDonald's. I got him an order. Yeah. I seen him out front. And then I wanted to give it to him. He was like, I don't need that shit. I was like, bitch, what? Funny me.
He ungrateful. We're going to Chick-fil-A in Five Guys uniforms selling McDonald's.
Basically, somebody gonna get mad.
Oh, God. Bag acquired. Burger King's so dry. Bro, show Burger King real quick. That is so dry. Look, if you eat Burger King, then you definitely, like, you need a health check.
You need help, bro.
Reevaluate life, reevaluate. You need to be sacrificed.
Yeah. Sun is down, freezing cold. That's how we already know. When it's here, my dog will probably do it for Louis Bell.
My toe! I forgot to change my shoes! Oh, we about to forget the food. Yo, Andrew, Thomas, bro, what the fuck? Yo, I don't know why I keep calling him Andrew. Please tell me, guys, does he like a Thomas or an Andrew? Let me know in the comments. I believe he looks like a Thomas, but Andrew just, I don't know, just...
Sounds better.
Yeah, we gotta go now. Let's go.
Mission Impossible music.
Mission Impossible, let's go. Yeah. All right, now we just gotta wait for buyers. As you guys can see from the sign, it says McDonald's only. We're here to promote McDonald's in Five Guys uniforms. Would you guys want any? You sure?
It's $1.
It's only $1. Are you positive? Like, it's $1. Okay, that's your loss.
Would you like a free one?
A free one? You want a free one? Okay, here you go. Of course. McDonald's for the win.
Burgers,
McDonald's.
Burgers, $1. Get your burger, $1.
Only $1.
Yo, bro.
Broke.
Cheeseburgers, $1.
Oh, the manager's coming.
The manager's coming.
Oh, shit. Hello, would you like to buy? We have a special
just
deal.
$1.
Yeah, we're doing a partnership. A partnership.
All right, guys, you gotta pack this up and make the box.
Okay? We have certification to be here.
We do not.
Yeah, you didn't hear about the McDonald's, Five Guys, and Chick-fil-A collab?
I need you guys to pack up the
table, okay? Can we at least sell 5?
We're not gonna make our money. Please,
real quick, just real quick. Excuse me, sir. You want to make chicken? Oh, you do? Of course. See, guys, we're doing good deeds. Yeah, we're gonna leave. Let's give 2 more away. You want to make chicken? You sure? We got the best in town. Do you have any recommendations for where we can go next?
Maybe Checkers.
Checkers? Oh, you're right. We should do.
Look, they sell burgers. We'd actually be in competition with them.
You think so?
Well, we already made 3 sales.
Get out of here. Chick-fil-A, bro. Put the camera on me, yo. No. Chick-fil-A way over McDonald's. I don't know why they out here trying to disrespect Chick-fil-A like that.
Hey,
you the manager, right? Pat them up and roll them out.
Let me say this, bro. I agree too. Chick-fil-A is better, but like McDonald's been going out of business recently, so we trying to support. Hey, McDonald's, you feel me? McDonald's. All right. Well, here you go.
No, thank you.
Are you sure? This is a free McChicken. Are you sure?
Who would eat a McChicken?
It's the best chicken
instead
in
of
town.
Chick-fil-A. Yeah, right.
Did you say who would eat a McChicken instead of Chick-fil-A?
Yes, I did.
Wow, ma'am, you are crazy. I had a lot of experiences in my life, but this one is probably the most craziest one
did
I could say.
Did you eat a burger from McDonald's over a burger from Five Guys?
Fuck no, I don't eat McDonald's. Fuck, I look like. Hey, play Sicko Mode by Travis Scott. All right, so they didn't go for it. Oh shit, not the McChicken nugget. We gotta go to another place, cause like, she said Checkers.
Checkers
dry as fuck though.
Let's go in the mall.
Ooh, in the mall? You wanna do the mall?
Yeah, let's
do the mall. All right, you wanna just walk over there?
Yeah, let's just walk.
Huh? Yeah, so we're about to go to the mall over there.
This table won't close, dummy.
Wait, spread it out.
Close.
That's what she said. I'm not gonna lie though, that manager was mad cool.
Yeah, no.
Like, I wanted to get her a snap, or I meant her number.
Whoa.
I was about to raise her up, but I was like, can't even see her face. All right, you guys ready? What's your name, shorty? What's the word? What's the word, shorty? You know you looking like a Beyonce mixed with Katy Perry.
What you doing out here by yourself, shorty? Come on.
Oh, God. Shit, you lucky you still. We're at East Point right now. We're about to give people some $1 McNuggets and some fries.
At this point, bro, it's a dollar for both of them.
Oh, God.
We gotta hit some sales.
Yep. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna see what's up. Attention, everybody. There is a $1 McNugget. Wait, what is it called?
Cheeseburger.
$1 cheeseburgers right here. $1 cheeseburgers. And it's only $1. Come get your $1 meals. I know you want a $1 meal. I know you guys want a $1 meal. You want a $1 meal, man? It's $1, man, right here.
What's the catch?
No the catch? No catch.
No nope. Bag it up.
Bag it up?
Yay.
Already. Not particularly. Right, oh, we got 10?
Yeah.
Oh, that's cool.
You want 7 sandwiches? For real?
Yeah, you can keep that. That's you. That's you.
Wow, anything, bro.
Yeah, of course, man.
We just ran Subway out of business. Who's next?
Let's go. As you can see, we're not playing games. $1 McNuggets over there. Like, what's the word? McChickens.
I have a question.
What's the word?
Why are you recording?
Oh, because this is a sponsor for McDonald's. It's a commercial.
Or is it a YouTube video? Which one?
Nah, it's a commercial. Bro, this is professional. You see this camera? $1 right here.
I got a whole meal with it?
You get a whole, bro, a whole meal.
McDonald's need to sponsor y'all more.
That's bro, what I'm saying, bro. W-man. $1 profit. Fuck is you getting on? What business?
And they said we couldn't do it.
Wait, what business
and
doing it like us?
We couldn't do it. Nobody.
Who said that?
One sale, 1 minute. Come
oh,
on.
God. Excuse me, everybody. We just made $1. We made $1, our first dollar.
Give it up, everybody.
Applause. Yes, she's clapping. She's clapping. Let's go. Bro, I think I want to marry her. I'm kind of catching feelings.
For real?
Yeah, I'm gonna get her Snapchat. Excuse me. I just seen you clapping. I couldn't resist. Do you have a Snapchat or anything?
Yeah.
How old are you?
14.
Dang.
Hey, come here real quick.
Dollar happy meal.
Bro, we got a deal. You see this? Yeah, his mouth open wide. His mouth open wide.
Frown upside down, get you a happy meal. Come
oh,
on.
God. Oh.
You're welcome. Thank you, buddy.
Thank you.
Straight out the hood.
Straight out, bro. You got Cash App?
Yeah.
All right, bet, Cash App.
But look, I ain't gonna lie though, you know, like the withdrawal fee.
Yeah, withdrawal fees.
We're gonna need like $1.11.
Yeah.
That's cool.
All right, bet.
It's Logan Scott Reich. You want a meal? Go ahead, bro.
Okay.
Let's go ahead. We got a paying customer.
There you
Thank
go.
Thank you so much.
Oh my God. Thank you.
$3!
Bro, if you guys want to start a business, it's not hard. You see this, bro? We made $3 in how much
in
time?
In like 3 seconds.
Oh, God.
It's like $1 a second.
Oh, bro.
Think about it.
Jeff Bezos isn't even doing it like us. Who's Jeff Bezos? I don't know. Hey, my man, you got a plan. Come here, bro. Come here. Let me talk to you real quick. You see that table right there?
Yeah.
It's $1. McNugget meal. $1. We profiting right now, bro. We paid $60 for that, and we giving people for $1. You know how much profit that is? We already made $3 profit. That means we're at $63.
I'm not supporting it because I support the team.
Local business. Too.
Yeah.
Oh no, that's cool.
Oh yeah, that's cool. $20.
Right. We got change. We got
change. What? 20 for the 3.
And we are throwing an extra fry.
Oh, nah, that's what? I don't know if we can do that, bro. I don't know. That's risky.
See, look, I'm pushing limits for you, bro. I'm pushing limits for you.
You don't want it?
Nah, man.
All right, bro. Hey, review. How good was that sandwich? It was banging?
Mm-hmm.
It was banging? Banging B or banging C?
I don't know.
Oh, shit. He ain't rather. Okay, my bad. He can say my bad. See, this is that Five Guys McDonald's collab.
$5 McDonald's collab.
What's the word?
Yeah, we got to get mobile with it.
Dollar sandwich.
Dollar happy.
Nah, man. I ain't got no dollars on me.
You don't got no dollars?
Damn.
Yeah, we trade you.
That shit looking good.
Come on, trade.
You want to trade? You dead want to trade?
Yeah.
On God?
Yeah.
On God?
Yes, sir.
Oh, yes, sir.
We got $3. We got a whole meal. We ready to sell this bitch for like 10.
Oh, $10. Bro, there's no way we just traded this for the... Bro, on God? Bro, I'm not going to lie, bro. By the way, deal sealed, but you just got ripped off, for real. You just got ripped off. Couldn't be me, though. Couldn't be me. Me, personally, I would not go for that. That's just me, though. We just sold some McNuggets for this.
That's
We just sold some McNuggets and they exchanged us with this. Yeah.
For
$3. $3. $3. Yeah, you want that, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Hey, man. $3. $3 for this? It's a good deal, right? $3? It's a, by the way,
we really don't eat that stuff.
Was y'all recording in here? I don't want to do this, bro, but you can't do that. I'm sorry.
Wait, he can't. He identifies as a camera. It's okay. He identifies as a camera, so it's not a problem.
Okay.
Yeah. Thanks, though. Okay. Yeah. Appreciate it.
I'm not doing that.
All right, man.
Identifies as a camera?
Yeah. There's no way he actually went for that. He actually went for that. Hey.
Dummy, man.
Hold this. Keep it. It's for the future.
Bro, shit, free of charge.
Don't ever eat this or anything. Just keep it. Put it in your fridge. Let it sit there. Let it get moldy. And when the time comes when you see me as a star, I want you to give me this as a gift, okay?
Okay, sure.
All right.
$6?
Six? You like that?
Oh my God.
You balling like that? Listen to this business idea we had. We went to McDonald's, bought $60 worth of sandwiches, right? And we sold $9 back.
At McDonald's?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Only $9?
Only $9?
What can $3 get us in terms of like a phone?
Oh, a phone, not much.
Or $3 here, honey.
Can we get that T-Mobile sponsorship?
If y'all have business card, maybe I can got you.
I think I got a business card.
If you have change, I'll take change too.
Nah, this is our profits.
That's our business card.
That's not a business
that's
card.
That's our business card. No,
that's our business card. If you scratch it a lot, it's like
a secret phone number pops
exactly.
up.
His secret phone number.
Thank you.
But like we don't do Snapchat, we only do numbers. So like,
yeah, so I'm gonna need both of your phone numbers.
Yeah.
Easy 611.
She said yeah, he could get it.
How we doing?
Thank you, babe.
Oh. Your name's Ella?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Ella Cinderella. Where are you from? Your accent's awesome.
Real.
Puerto Rico.
Oh, wow. I can't do that tongue roll thing.
Y'all probably broke down.
Nah, we made $3.
You can name it, take me to McDonald's with
you don't even know about the savings account.
Oh, she didn't look at the savings either.
Yeah, that's pretty more than
shit.
How old are you?
I'm 20.
You?
Huh? 19.
It's like, nah, I'm playing. I'm 22.
I'm 30, honey. What's up?
What you mean? I can take care of you.
I might take care of you.
Oh, nah.
We don't party. We ain't little kids.
We're grown, shorty. Come
bro,
on.
Bro, we ain't party.
We don't party.
We don't party. Our party is business. This is partying.
I think we will take y'all out because we make more money.
Oh, you want to
okay.
take
okay. No, actually, wait. Yeah, like no, that. I like that. I like that.
I probably make what? $12, $10?
Sure.
No, wait, but.
Why are you playing with us?
Not an hour. Every 2 hours.
That's a lifestyle.
So hold on. How much you make a month?
See the feds?
Que me come el culo.
Yeah.
Lo que tú dices.
Wait, ¿tú hablas español?
Whoa, chill.
¿Tú hablas español?
Why we gotta take it there?
Hey, mi hablas español muy influente. Yeah. Sí.
No me imagino. Dale, vamos, que pedo contigo, cabrón. ¿Pa cuándo nos vamos?
Hey, cállate tu boca, eh.
Que me calle el culo.
Puedo ir al baño.
Really, nigga?
¿Qué pasó? ¿Qué pasó?
Se borracho, borracho.
Hey bro, let's take our business some elsewhere, you know, our successful business that has customers. That's the end of today's video. Thanks for watching.
Yo, I'm fucking tired.
Oh God.
Like, I feel like a real man today.
Oh God. Bro, we worked hard. Five Guys, McDonald's. We made $3 profit. Bro, we can't get better than this.
What more do y'all want from us?
Oh God, bro.
Yo,
look, we even made Subway go out of business. Subway went out of business because of us. So that's what we're gonna do, guys. I want you guys to like the frick out of this video. Smash that like button.
Like that shit.
We got everyday vlogs.
Every day.
So guys, hit the freaking subscribe button. And merch coming soon, you know the vibes. Not only do we have merch, we got future collabs. I'm gonna bleep it out real quick. They don't even know.
They don't even know.
They don't even know.
They don't know about. They don't know about.
They don't know about. They can't even see it because we bleeped it out. Bats. Anyways, guys, like, comment, subscribe, and don't forget, stay talented.